kind? What's your dream for humanity? He looks at me and he says, what we need is a little bit of faith. What's faith? And he said, faith is the ability to see the invisible, believe in the impossible, and trust in the unknown. And it's only as I've grown older that I realize what he was actually saying, which is, it's the ability to make manifest that which is not yet.